recording in studio Saharsa.
I'm not gonna lie.